Tonight's Golden Gods are Black Sabbath. It's a band that means so much to so many people. Do you have a particular memory of the band or what that band means to you?
Actually, yes. Even though technically it wasn't billed as Black Sabbath, I had the opportunity to see Heaven and Hell two nights in a row before Dio died, and it changed my life. So I don't think I would be standing here right now had I not been at those shows. I was already a metal fan. I was already a Black Sabbath fan. A fan of the like Dio era stuff, but seeing that in action was just magical, and nothing has ever touched it since then. So,
I mean, of all the greats of the genre, why do you think they're a band that tower so large over everyone else in so many different ways?
Because it was the ultimate amalgam of talent and like sort of like primal spirit. I mean, no one else can capture the same sort of raw. I don't know. They are able to capture like every emotion. Like some of their music's incredibly dark. Some of it is, it leans a little bit more towards like just letting yourself go, losing yourself, finding yourself again inside. I don't know. It was a perfect group of people to be working together. Just, you know, I guess sort of like primal happenstance in the universe brought the original four members of Black Sabbath together, and there will never be another band like that.